What I make him do so these bitches be mad at? Or whatever she said. Wanna put the D on me, even Dr. Dre and put the B on me. But my pussy so exclusive, limited edition. You know niggas love pretty bitches with ambition. Bees on the keys, never go in the ignition. But when I ride it, do it. If I was your best friend, I want you around all the time. I want you around all the time. Will I be your best friend? If you promise you'll be mine. Girl, promise you'll be mine. He said he's just a friend. Now, girl, let's not pretend. Come on. Either it is or it ain't too many. He said he's just a friend. First we get to talking, then we get to touching. We get past the phone game, we'll be. I kiss like the French to put my tongue in your ear. Do it like the dog, do it, girl, and pull on your hair. For me, a different scenery just means a different position.
Hey YouTube, it's your girl Monica, and today I'm back with another video. So I know I've been gone for months, weeks, years, centuries, all of that, but y'all, I think I'm gonna make a YouTube comeback thanks to my girl Anaysia. I'll link her channel down below. But yeah, today I'm coming back with a fucking I'm trying not to curse. Today I'm coming back and I'm doing a vlog. So me and my homegirls, we is going to Houston. And I'm very excited, y'all. I've been wanting to go to Houston for like years. I was supposed to go to Houston last year for my birthday. Couldn't do that because it was planned last minute. I was supposed to go to Houston the year before that, but didn't go because I was supposed to go to my mama, but I forgot why we didn't go. But that's here nor there, because guess what? Your girl is going to Houston tomorrow. So it's the night before and I just got done doing my hair. And I've never... okay, y'all. It's supposed to give ash blonde, but it's giving like... what it's not supposed to give, but it's okay. So, here's the plan, okay? I'm in Jacksonville right now. I live in Jacksonville, if y'all didn't know. We're driving to Orlando to catch a flight to Houston. So, right now it is 11:02. It is 11:02, January 19th. So... we're supposed to be going to Orlando. We're supposed to hit the road by 3. And like I said, it's 11:02. So y'all see where the dilemma comes in, right? We have a road trip ahead of us. So yeah, I just wanted to basically open up the vlog and tell y'all what's going on and what's tea. So I'll definitely keep y'all updated. I probably won't vlog too much tonight because there's really nothing to vlog. But I just wanted to say what's up. You want to say bye?
Bye y'all, stay tuned
for Momo's
channel. She coming back with a big bang,
you know? Period. Okay y'all, so it is the next morning. Let me show y'all what time it is. Hold on. It's 3:22 in the morning. Currently I'm at Darian's house. We all just woke up. We got like an hour of sleep. But we're about to head to Orlando. All right, y'all. So we are currently in the car to go to Orlando. And I feel awake and everything, but I feel like I'm a crash about an hour into the road trip. I'm ready to get on a flight. I'm ready to get on a plane. I'm ready to take off.
Yeah, once we on the plane, that's when it'll hit. Like, okay,
bitch. Yeah.
We just
left the house. The house is up the street.
Girl, I'm about to turn me around, honey.
All right, y'all, so it's gonna take us an hour and 52 minutes.
Let's
get to Orlando. I'm gonna give y'all some updates as we get there.
I don't know, but I got a little sugar duty just in case my top ain't too.
That's a lot of damn sugar.
I ain't gonna need all of it.
right?
I think so, yeah.
Hey guys. It's Christy's birthday, and this is the birthday blog for Christy. Christy, how old are you turning?
28. You didn't know that?
Yeah. She asked me when you were getting your food. I think I said 27 or 28. It's one of them. That's what I said. Bitch, you up there with Greg. And I'm so over these fucking AirPods, y'all. Y'all, this is our plane. About to take off. I haven't been on a trip since my birthday, I think. When we went to Atlanta. I went with Darian. I should have vlogged then, too. But I'm so excited. Do y'all have any thoughts that y'all want to say? Period.
Hey, coma hanging on my neck. The bracelet matches a set. My brother's name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net. My mama wish I would've went corporate. She wish I would've went exec. I still turn to a CEO, so the lifestyle she respect. Hey, two sprinters to Quebec. Chevy, Uwe, Montbec. They only giving niggas plus one, so I never pull up to the Met. You know I gotta bring the set. You know I gotta bring the G block. You know I gotta bring the D block. Cause you know how sticky it get, ayy. 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 She want me to play with that cat, ayy. She love how I make it on wet, ayy. You know how.
Jacksonville.
What's better, Miami or Jackson?
Miami.
Really?
Miami.
I feel like Jacksonville better than Houston, I'm just saying.
Really?
Don't they got nice beaches?
We got a beach.
I just trash. Maybe it's me. I ain't never been to Jacksonville.
Maybe you should come.
I'm going to try it out.
Okay.
Y'all have a good
one. Oh, you too. Oh, shit. I didn't even pay attention.
All right,
bye.
Oh, I'm so dead.
All right, y'all. So we waiting to get checked into the hotel or whatever. So I'm going to do a review on Raising Cane's really quickly in the car. So I got a 4-piece... That's all the fuck they got. They only got chicken fingers. So.
But they're good, though. They're not dry.
They're not nasty, but I could have made this at home. But it wasn't too expensive. So, I'll give it a 7. No, I'll give it an 8 out of 10. Alright y'all, so it is hours later and we took a nap. Let's start over. Hey y'all, so it is now hours later and we done took a nap and we done got ready. And we're about to head out to go to the Black Girl Museum. Is that what it's called? Black Girl Museum? About to go to the Black Girl Museum. And after that, we're gonna go out to eat. Or something. Where you are getting it situated? But I done did my hair, did my makeup, and everything. I'm still a little tired, so I know if I drink tonight, I'm gonna sleep dead good. So let me show y'all my outfit. I got this top from Shein actually, and it got these little flurries or whatever you want to call it, and I just put on my camo pants. Cause the shirt, I feel like the shirt, you could either dress it up or dress it down. And I decided to dress it down. Y'all, this fucking blonde hair or whatever the fuck
you wanna. I think you look good.
But look.
I got makeup in it.
You brought a spare with you today?
A what?
What?
A what? You brought a spare with you?
I don't know why that shit's watching.
I done got scared.
But that's makeup in your hair?
Yeah. I was like, should I wash it out? Should I leave it?
No record. Oh. Hi, guys. We are now headed to the Black Girl Museum. And next after that, we are going to a bar. I don't know why Monica can't remember the plans, but that's the plans. And after the bar, we are going to a lounge or something like that called the Savoy, which I chose. And I feel like this is something that this might be the best thing that we might go to over the week. I'm just saying. Let me go iron my clothes.
Y'all ever met somebody like who's just so extra? Y'all, I'm in motherfucking Houston. I've been wanting to be in Houston for so fucking long. This is like a dream come true. Y'all know when little kids be like, I want to go to Disney? This is me. Like, I've been wanting to come to Houston for so long. And it's crazy because I always wanted to say, I always wanted to, like, live in Houston. But I never visited Houston. So it's like, how you want to live somewhere you ain't never been? But that's always the vibe I wanted to give, you know? But yeah, I've been wanting to live in Houston. And this trip will basically be the deciding factor if I move to Houston when I'm older. Either Houston or New Jersey. I see. Yeah, bitch, older. Hey, y'all. So we're at the Black Girl Museum.
Hey, my name is Kendall, guys. Mm-hmm. Follow me on TikTok, Black Madonna, but it's the O is a zero. Okay?
Period. Okay, gotcha.
And come visit us in Houston.
Yeah. Now we about to go and get some eats. What we going with? Darren got an attitude because she hungry. Okay, so we are at... My eye is all fucked up. So I'm going to just talk like this. We are at Big City Wings to get some chicken wings. And then we're going to another place after this. But we just had to get some food. So this is what the menu looks like. I'm about to get a drink. Cause that's what I do best. So I got the avocado something. And these are my wings. I got lemon pepper, ranch something, and an original garlic something with some potato sauce. I ordered too much food, but when you're hungry, you just be ordering shit. Hey y'all, so it's actually the next morning. So after, well last night, I think the last clip y'all saw was me at a restaurant, but my camera died. And that was the last clip y'all saw. But it's the next day. It's about like 12 o'clock or something.
Shot o'clock, five minutes, guys.
I'm gonna be real. So yeah, we're about to go to brunch. What's the place called? Griot's? No, Gotti's.
Gotti's, bitch. It's called Gotti's, y'all. I love the name.
Yeah.
And I love the food. And
how
I
you
love,
know you
the,
love
drinks.
The food.
Okay, yeah, I'm tripping. Yeah. I'm tripping, y'all. Okay, I seen the videos on TikTok. The food look real good, girl.
And they have hookah, y'all. If y'all know me, y'all know I love hookah. So, and I saw a fried lobster on the menu.
Yes.
And yes. I was sold. So that's what we about to go do. Oh yeah, cause it was three flights. I hope you see us. Oh. So y'all, we're about to go to brunch and do brunch things. Ooh. And I'm about to buy some. You see it? Y'all, we lost the car. Okay, yeah, so we're about to go to Gotti's. And they have hookah and they have brunch. And then after Gotti's, we're supposed to be going to the Galleria. When we go to the Galleria, I really want to get some Rick Owens shoes because I don't want no motherfucking shoes for going on years now. And at this point, I still don't have them. And that's the issue. So we're going to try to fix that issue today. I don't know if they will have any because they're like hard shoes to freaking get. But fingers crossed that they have them here. And my bags was underweight. Usually I pack overpack, but my bags were underweight. So if I buy them, it's, I don't know. Reservation is at 12. It's 11:56. And we're still parked. But we're gonna get there and I'll talk to y'all when we do. Y'all, this is downtown where we're staying. Our hotel is right there. I can't really show y'all that. But it's like, I don't know. Here he is.
Oh,
that the food is good because I got my rod on it and these bitches gonna be in my ears. The food is nasty. Bye, y'all. Ricky, what you about to say?
I'll have a 6 day.
It's your motherfucking birthday, bitch. My big 28, bitch. Let's go.
My drink is amazing. I'm just waiting on my food. I love the vibe and I love the song. Bitches are very young. Then you picked a nice spot. We're just gonna go ahead and give her props. We're gonna talk about it all day. But
yo! Yeah, you're crazy. Let's check it out. Hey, what's up here? Now she looking stupid. We just left Gotti's. And I'm motherfucking lit on time. I had a great time. 10 out of 10. You gonna put a licky out. It's motherfucking Christy's birthday!
It's Christy's birthday!
Yes,
it's mine!
Yeah. So we about to head to the gallery.
I don't think no one needs to go to the gallery. Well, you're not drunk. It's fine.
I'm not drunk.
It'll be okay.
Let's go!
Yeah.
I'm not driving.
I'm full.
I'm gonna play with the fucking mimosas. And I had the most.
Hey, it's Christy's birthday. Hold on, my man texts me.
My man.
Nah, I posted that on Twitter and on Instagram. Y'all got your seatbelts on, I'm drunk. And y'all don't got your fucking seatbelts on.
No, I don't want no problem.
Bitch, I'm living on the edge. Drunk.
I know that's right.
I'm living on the
fucking
edge.
You scared of jail. Texas jail might be different, so yeah.
And exactly, I don't know nobody in there. Like, I'm gonna be like, y'all from Florida. How long I'm gonna be here?
It's a Monday.
They gonna be like, girl.
How my baby daddy told me.
What he said?
Made them motherfuckers work, make their paycheck.
Now, Chris,
they gonna have to
better for that even.
If we was in Jacksonville, JSO, fuck them. But I didn't even know what the police called.
They have to work for that paycheck wherever I go.
Oh, I think that's right. My main goal for being in this mall is to find some Rick Owens. That's my main and only goal. So we are on the way to Neiman Marcus. So hopefully, cross our fingers. That's why I told you to find the song.
I still can't think of the song.
Look up the lyrics, dummy.
You know how I'm spending and show you
and go ahead.
Those are cute.
Those are cute.
Oh, I was about to say, we can't answer it. You should think you said they're cute.
No, I actually like the.
I do. I like the way it looks.
They look like Yeezys. They
look Yeezys. I heard
these uncomfortable.
No, they have the thick ass boots. I'm pretty sure they is. They look tight as fuck.
Tammy got these. She said they are comfortable.
Really?
Oh, Tam said it.
Okay, so I'm gonna hit y'all up when we go to Neiman's. I don't have the Balenciagas that I fucking want. I don't know. I already got these. We're in Neiman Marcus. I'm trying to decipher if I should get the black and white chenille. Yes. Do y'all have these in like a 41?
41?
Yeah. Those ones are these ones. And then it's these Dior shoes I've been wanting too. Then they have these Dior shoes. I don't know. I don't know.
You like those better or the black and white ones better?
I like both.
Oh, you like both?
Pero all three of them does the best sellers. The black and white, the white with the black logo. Those and this.
Okay.
And the gold ones. We don't have any more of the gold ones though.
Okay.
I got the all black.
Yeah.
Huh? or do they have an
eye? That mean they all, but I got them.
I'll get them. Okay. We're now into the fourth tie. They're just looking. Thank you. So now it's the support, and I'm about to go check out some perfume because why not? I'm trying to look for Killian. Excuse me. Do you have Killian?
This
one's decent. Yeah. Well, look, I am Love. Dolce & Gabbana.
What? It's you.
Okay, so you know what I'm trying to feel like?
Yeah, it's not bad at all.
Very Italian.
It is. It is, for sure.
Italian.
I'm buttoned shirt, no undershirt.
I want to buy this. Yeah. For some reason, I'm so hot in this store. But I think I'm going to buy Killian Love, Don't Be Shy, because Rihanna has this perfume, and I love Rihanna. I've been wanting this perfume for a long time, and I've been telling people to buy it for me, and they never buy it for me. Okay, so it's been hours later. I done took a nap, took a shower, did my makeup over, and all that. And we now getting ready to go to, where we going again?
Space.
We're going to space. And we're getting ready. We want to take some shots. You want to show them your outfit?
Come on.
This is Darian's outfit. I don't know if I can shut it on YouTube, oh, though. Just do a little cute, like.
Hey, guys. I'm going to just do a walk through right
here. Okay. Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah.
Can you take my picture real quick? I just hit up. I just got to send my nigga 5 attachments.
Mood a boy.
It's okay.
Mood a... Okay.
Miss, you snap. It's a snap.
I can't snap it because you got it in a message.
That'll do.
Okay. So, yeah. I'm about to put my shoes on. This is my outfit.
Get the purse. I like the purse with the fit.
Woo. This is my purse. Yeah. Okay, what yours?
I'm flipping over shit. It's ridiculous. Let's go.
We're finna take shots. Cheers to the freaking weekend.
Bitch, cheers to the girls' weekend. We just stay at your friend's house.
I got clear.
I got brown. Good night. Let's go.
Good night, nigga. This a whole shot or it's 2 shots? 2? Okay.
I'm losing feeling in my right arm.
The plan for tonight is to be drunk. Poppin' shit, you would think I went to school for chiropractic. Looking good in hell as they just sent my nigga 5 attachments.
No, you're fine.
Yeah. Hey y'all, so we're supposed to be at the club before 11. It's 10:24. Before to get in for free. Do y'all think we're gonna make it? Yes or no?
I mean, the tickets was free. Comment. Get these tickets for
that. Comment down below if we're gonna make it before 11.
We are. Why are you doing that?
I'm just saying, comment down below. So yeah, it don't take me a lot to get drunk no more. I'll take 1 shot, 2 shots, and I'm lit. Cause I don't drink as much as I used to. I used to drink like a fucking fish. Now I get cute. And bitches is ear hustling. Whoever bitches are. Her. Yeah.
These clowns are drunk as fuck.
And one thing about it, bitch.
One thing about it, I had a great time.
Yeah.
Like, it was my birthday. Mm-hmm. Like, in that bitch.
Mm. Yeah.
It was my birthday, Monica. Hey. Everybody, let go, pull that fire.
Look at her.
Hey.
Look at her. Look at her. Y'all missed it.
What she did?
She almost busted her ass in that Honda.
She better get her ass in the car.
She
drunk
shit. Just y'all,
he drunk too, probably. Monica, this is too hot. I mean, it's too cold. Hey, everybody, let go, pull that file. Hey, why my voice sound like this? Oh my god.
You know
it
what?
It sound like the filter on TikTok. Test your man back.
You know I'm gonna do that.
Tasha.
When I tell y'all these bitches been getting on my fucking nerves, I've never been so fucking excited to be in a... What? What about it? These bitches been getting on my club.
I don't got nothing to say.
I think I'm gonna just talk to y'all tomorrow because...
That'll teach him. Monica.
What?
If Kristen would have never hung up my food, I think I would not be friends with her no more. Because why would you not? I don't know. I don't want the block to see me naked. But I'm fucked up. Mom, how did I get here? How? You tell me. Shit. Bitch, you ain't gotta do all that.
I'm trying to help you.
Don't. Monica, this is not the time to fight me. I'm trying to help.
Don't touch me. Get the fuck away from me.
I'm trying to help.
I need your help.
Good job. You a big girl.
I wanna make love in this club.
They saw that?
No. That was you and
stop it. And you need to stop, Monica,
you
shit, because I don't even know that boy.
You in Pound Town. Yo, if y'all.
Stop it. Because I'm not even joking.
If y'all go to the club and a nigga try to talk to you and take you to Pound Town, he don't even know your name.
It's ridiculous.
That red flag, red flag.
Like, nigga, what?
No, okay, just say no.
My seller.
And take your makeup off.
Myself.
No.
Myself.
My bed.
My bed.
My bed.
You stupid.
My bed.
Because I know myself. Bitch.
Where you know her from?
Bitch, I ain't never.
Y'all went to school together?
I ain't never met myself. I'm
going
to be honest. I ain't going no more.
Club just ain't for me. Okay, and I go every time just fucking knowing I'm gonna be ready to go as soon as we get there.
I'm not going no more. Are you kidding me?
Bitch, cause if you hear me one more motherfucking time, I'm gonna knock your ass out.
Bitch, are you kidding me?
I'm gonna knock your ass out.
Bitch, are you kidding me?
Bitch,
are you
kidding
me? Bitch, are you kidding me? Bitch, are you kidding me?
Y'all, so the last clip that y'all saw was Darian fucking attacking me in the bathroom because she was fucking drunk. But today is a new day, and it's actually our last day, well, last full day in Houston. So we're gonna go to Kiss Steakhouse or Kiss Lounge for Chrissy's birthday dinner. We're about to head there now. We all getting ready.
What are the secrets?
And I'm excited because that's a little scrumdiddlyumptious. Scrumdiddlyum-yum. And yeah, I'm about to get dressed. I'm about to wear my blue sweater. I think it's like 50 degrees outside. Let me see. Okay, yeah, it's 52 degrees outside. Reservation is at 8. It's 7:13. So we're doing really, really good. The restaurant's only like 6 to 10 minutes away. So... yeah, I seen some videos on TikTok. They look really good, real chill. And I'm not gonna say it's black owned, but that's what it gives. And I love supporting black businesses. Do you wanna see the footage of you attacking me last night?
Yes.
Yeah, let's see this.
So we just invited the kids. It's real cute. It's like a nice little vibe. It is like jazzy type of vibe.
This is the menu. I'm gonna try the lobster ravioli. I think. And then I'm gonna get the ribeye. But I wanna see if I could substitute the asparagus for something else. But if I can't, that's okay too.
Y'all,
we just got stopped by TSA for some waters. By the, how do you feel?
Took my damn Gatorade and took my big ass can of Got to Be Spray.
They want me to pay $10 for a water bottle. I'm not doing it.
Not in this inflation. They really got me fucked up.
Anyways, y'all, so I'm about to just wrap this. We done?
Yeah.
Okay. Where we go next?
See that. The next stop is spaghetti.
So, I'm about to just go ahead and wrap this Houston vlog up. I want to thank y'all for watching. Comment down below. Make sure y'all subscribe. I'm back vlogging. And I just want to thank y'all for everything. Y'all want to say bye?
Bye. Thanks for coming with us.
Bye, y'all.